chill.
Daze is here, of course.
What's up, y'all?
Back with our topic video, of course.
And if you haven't already, y'all gotta peep the intro.
The intro.
And the mix.
And the mix.
And the story time.
Yes.
To catch up on what's going on today. But since y'all here, y'all can go ahead and vibe, man.
This of course, it all will be put together at the end of the week in our podcast that is the exclusive format to have all the Fridays in one location, one setting,
get
take
the
it all in.
Experience, yeah.
The vibes, nothing but it, of course.
Exactly, man.
We here for another day. Of course, we've been talking about prioritizing the days.
That's right, man. The topic for this week is prioritizing the days and balancing your priorities and values, along with your other obligations and other things you need to do to sustain yourself in the days. So, you know, what we're really talking about is the true versus the fake goals, you know what I'm saying? Sustaining the balance, as well as spreading the balance throughout the other facets of your life, you know what I mean? And if you, like I said, you know, that's what I'm saying, like, y'all need to go ahead and check the intro and the topic. We're gonna be talked about, you know, we got
balancing
the quote of
the
day.
Grind and the mind, that's
got,
what you said.
Exactly, balancing the grind and the mind. Got the quote of the day laid out over
directly
there.
Related to prioritizing, of course.
As well as the days of the day, so make sure y'all catch up on that content.
For sure.
The first thing we're gonna really be discussing with the topic, really, is how does the days even affect balance?
True.
You know what I mean?
Obviously, in the video before, we talked about distortion. Mm-hmm. And even last week, we talked about distortion. That's one of the main kind of things in the days that just kind of, distortion is what throws everybody's vision off and kind of makes my vision different from your vision. And
it's that common theme within the days. Whenever you get an effect or something like that where the days is actually playing a part in you know, your movements that day, the thing is, you're not seeing a true goal. That's the that's the whole reason that the days, that's the whole way you're able to identify and acknowledge the fact that days is in effect, is the fact that you're not seeing your true goal. You're seeing some other fake other goal that's a tangent off on the way, you know what I'm saying? But you have to find a way to see through it and to stay on your right path, you know what I'm saying?
So, and using the quote from earlier is that prioritizing what, you know what I mean, is important and what is urgent. Obviously, that is a distortion in its own right. You know what I mean? That distortion
it's
alone.
Relative.
You know what I mean? Yeah. I got to pay bills, so of course I got to be out here getting money.
Yeah, but again, like, the urgency is relative, but it directly affects the way you carry yourself going forward. You know what I mean? And again, man, that quote was, if too many people spend too much time, I got to say it exactly. Most of us spend too much time on what is urgent and not enough on what is important. That's by Stephen R. Lovey, man. That's just right on the nose, honestly, because like he said,
especially,
you know,
for today, yes.
Yeah, I mean, it's just the distortion right there. So it is relative and it is based
always
on your
relative.
Values and priorities. And those, again, they evolve through time. Mm-hmm. But the thing is, your true goal, that true goal may change. You know what I mean? It will not be the same goal over the course of 5-6 years. And you may not even accomplish that goal. But as long as you are, again, moving forward, staying on the path of that goal and not, you know, falling victim to the distortion and falling off on that tangent that the days is going to provide for you, then you're going to be able to actually feel, you know, that sense of fulfillment, that
for
sense
sure.
of passion, you know what I'm saying?
Obviously, there are phases. Personally,
course, yeah.
you know, I mean, I always go through phases myself where it's like, oh, I'm on this vision, I'm chasing this vision, but then you get sidetracked, the distortion comes into play, you just take a week off or you take a couple of days off and that vision really isn't in the main focus anymore, but it's still there.
Mm-hmm.
But because of the days and because of this distortion,
it just changes where the vision is focused. Uh-huh. And it changes, like, okay, you know, you may be grinding for a couple weeks straight, you're like, man, I've really been grinding,
gotta get this money,
and then you're like, man, and then you really just see yourself fall off with all your
social
other facets of your life. Exactly.
Yeah.
You see it all fall off. You're like, what am I doing? And it's just because you don't have that balance, you know what I'm saying? And at that point, in your mind, getting money was way more important than anybody else in your life, you know
you
what I'm saying?
You had to pay the
whatever
bills.
You were doing, exactly. And I mean, it is what it is.
You had to eat some food.
Exactly. But I mean, and some people, that's okay. Some people, that's what their true goal is. It's like, man, it's the, you know,
get
forget
money.
These people, I'm getting this money. And that's cool, as long as that's your true goal, as long as it's what you really want to do. You know, at the end of the day, it don't matter. If that's what you want to do. But I see so many people who don't want to be on that, actually. and they get caught up in that lifestyle because of all this stuff that's thrown into them, the media thrown into them. Right. Like, man, I need to stack my, I need to get my money, I need to do this, I need to do that.
That's the days.
One at a time, you know what I'm saying? They put that sense of urgency.
Literally the days.
And they know that they love these people, they love the family, they love doing this, they love these hobbies or whatever, there's everything to make them feel complete. But they'll go ahead and prioritize something else above that because of that distortion, man. So
that's a great point right there. Yeah.
But again, like what would happen? You know, what happens when you do prioritize the wrong thing and you go that route where you lose that balance?
Like I said, personally, I've had phases, like I said, where each phase kind of shifted into another state or another path or another vision, where it was still the main vision, but it was like I was sidetracked for a little bit. Mm-hmm. I was thrown off for a little bit, and I had to keep pushing forward through it to eventually get back onto that main, this is what I'm trying to do. But obviously, it's not always easy, you know what I mean? Yeah, you have to look for things that'll give you inspiration, you know what I mean? Kind of check you. Maybe you have those people around you as well that kind of check you, keep you on point, keep you where you need to be. So it's just a bunch of different ways to keep it going.
True.
Get back to the balance, which is obviously key. Mm-hmm. And obviously there's all these things around us that are trying to throw us off the balance. So.
I feel like even when you're in the midst of it all, you might not even know what your true goal is because of all that distortion, man. That's how it really can be. You don't even know.
Right.
It takes you years to figure that out, but it's just all about making that effort, you know what I'm saying, just coming back. So.
And that's why I said your point earlier was just so great about just the money, because at the end of the day, your passion and what you're passionate about, that should override all of that. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. If you truly find something that you're passionate about in the days, you're gonna keep going back to that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You're gonna keep going back. It's always gonna be in the vision no matter what. So it's always.
Just don't ignore it. You know what I mean?
Find your passion. I truly hope you have found your passion, or you're out here trying to find your passion, because.
Man. As long as the effort's there, you're going to find it eventually. Yeah, for real.
Game changer.
Yeah, for sure. But yeah, that's the topic video, man. Again, stay tuned to all the other content we got coming up for y'all. We had the mix out on Monday. That's flame. We had the
story time.
We got the intro video, so I can catch up on what we actually talking about, along with the Days of the Day content dropped earlier this week. So yeah, man, stay tuned. Stay tuned for later on in the week. We got more content dropping for y'all.
Along plenty with the of content.
Yeah, man.
To conquer the days, of course, Friday is the best day of the week.
Yes.
Days is in effect.
Always.
We here to conquer. AT here, Locke here.
Peace.